Hello everybody, I am Dr. Shamshir Dwivedi. I am Chairman Neuroscience and Director Clinical Services at Wimhans Nayati Hospital, New Delhi. Today I would like to introduce Wimhans and my department. Wimhans was established more than 35 years ago as a center of excellence for neuroscience, and it was a pioneer in North India. The founding fathers of this hospital realized that neurology, neurosurgery and psychiatry have many gray areas, and if they work in isolation, we can't provide the best outcomes. So this institution was created with this understanding, and today we know that it is known as a center of excellence in India for the neurological, neurosurgical and psychiatric disorders. The founding team of this institution included doyens of neurosurgery, orthopedics like Professor A.K. Banerjee and Professor S.M. Tuli. The person in whose memory this institution was created was Professor Vidya Sagar. He was the father of psychiatry in North India, who established psychiatry departments in Amritsar Medical College as well as Rohtak Medical College. And he believed in humane psychiatry. He decided to convert his own residence in a domiciliary treating facility for the psychiatry patients. And he was against the use of so-called asylums, mental asylums, which were more like jail. He created a kind of a domiciliary facility in his own official bungalow for psychiatric patients, which is a very difficult task and only a saint can do it. So with these ethical and moral standards, Wimhans was initiated. With people like Professor Banerjee and Dr. Tuli, excellence in other specialties was instilled in this institution. And today what we are is the hard work of doctors who have worked in this hospital, and now they are spread in all the major institutions in Delhi NCR as well as North India. Many people who got trained here are now working in different hospitals. We were the pioneers in many neuroscience treatment modalities. For example, we were the first to do thrombolysis in acute stroke in India. We were the pioneers in providing gamma knife therapy for different brain disorders, particularly brain tumors. We were also quite early started neurointervention in this institution for different vascular disorders of the brain. We started a Botox clinic and also a multiple sclerosis clinic in this hospital. We are known in Delhi NCR as well as North India as a second opinion center, and most, at least 20% of the patients that we get in this institution are for a second opinion. This speaks volumes of the quality, ethics and honesty for which Wimhans has always been known. Just to enumerate few treatment modalities that we have today includes gamma knife, we have neurointervention, we are providing Botox therapy for the entire spectrum of neurological disorders where Botox is needed. We have a 3 Tesla MRI and an advanced neurosurgical OT with all the advanced gadgetry which is needed for providing quality neurosurgical outcomes. We have a 25 bedded neuro ICU which has all the advanced life support system facilities including ECMO, which is needed in certain cardiopulmonary conditions. For providing support to other specialties which is required for any because body is not body doesn't function in isolation, we need supportive care for other body organs as well. So we have a comprehensive pulmonology, cardiology, gastroenterology and other specialties like eye, ophthalmology for patients who are admitted with more than one medical disorder. We have a dialysis unit as well. So to support other organs which is an essential part of any critical care treatment, or we have been treating even patients with advanced COVID in this hospital. So we have a very strong pulmonology team as well. To summarize, we are a center with a difference in one respect, that we have neuroscience as our focus, and all the other specialties exist around this core specialty of neuroscience, where neurology, neurosurgery, and psychiatry constitutes the core, and all other specialties revolve around these core specialties.